Visitors to the Colosseum in Rome will soon get to see the structure as it was in ancient times. Italy's culture ministry is adding a new floor to the nearly 2,000-year-old arena. The floor was removed in the 19th century by architects to get a view of the passageways underneath. Doing so revealed a network of machinery. The $22 million sustainable construction project will largely restore the structure to its previous condition and allow those ancient machines to work again.